Good morning from Thailand. I feel that there's a lot going to come through and a lot of water element. Water and fire coming through. So we're going to explore that. And here I bring you channeling message from the elements as well as our galactic family. And I'm feeling a lot of felines coming through as well and a lot of Orion bird beings. Ayako ti wayana mien ayako ro ui aikia taya no moenaya. We are the whales that are coming through. We ask you to explore your water body, your emotional body. Feel your feelings. Dive deep and know that you are guided. Know that everything is according to plan. Everything is in the flow of the universe. We here offer you blessing and aligning you to the grid of the Arcturian. Ai, aki ato ino mono hi kaitia. Wa kuru kuru tiana mani aki ato. A kuri kuri tiana mona hi kiata. Ita yoto wa nyan nyan to. Manu kuyu kuyi ti kada mono hi kiata. Nyana karakuto oya. Ai, ai. Yana mona hi kayato. Ai, ni wana kiata ya mani ki. I karato yo no kuru tiata. A kua tua ti a kuru kuru ta. Miana mana karikia to wa ina kayati. A no ia no kua. I kaya, I kayo. So that was the whale and the Arcturian that came through unexpectedly. So, work with your mental body and work with your emotional body, and this will align your physical body as well, and your feelings act as navigations to explore the thoughts that no longer serves, your personality that no longer serves, any situation that no longer serves in your life that you must bring forth the end. Now I'm sensing a lot of giant being and all of fire. Fire burning of purification, fire which bring destruction to the old so that the new seed, the new chapter may begin. Do not fear. Go through your layers of fear with courage, with your heart. And here we are blessing you with our purifying flame. Ma kua tu itia na mania. Ia na karata to ia na bo. Ma kuru kuru tia na nia kahiti. Ia kanayo no e kayati. Ma kuru kuru tu ia na mania ka. Ia na karata ya to mania shia to. Inviting the energy of the sun to merge with us all. Purifying at the same time, giving new life. And light. Niana kara koro toyo no mone ya. The felines being stepping forward, the white tiger beings.
Ah, kuda tutia tayo ni mana ikia to. Iana kara koro toyo no mona ikia tayo. Iana kara kaya toyo no mona ikia. Iana kaya koa tia to. Mani akia to, mani akaya ti. Iana kaya ti atano iyo ko. Hai akaya ki. Iana kaya ho. Hai, hai ahia ho.
A lot of energy centers, the main portals of Earth are being activated. The portals are open. Align yourself with the flow, and you shall make use of the portals for you to serve and heal an anchoring light and purify and passing and transmutating, transcending what's need to pass through. Here we give you a blessing to you. Mai ki a tai ana mono ko iti. I ana kara tu na wana kara. Being forward. Being of Orion and Arcturian. Seed or Orion belt align with your belly button. See your energy center spinning forever and forever. Feel your third eye opening up. Makiato waniakiato, align with your heart. Iana kaya tianoma, the great portals open within you. Makioto in monia kayatiato, Iana karakurto in monia, ya tai tiano waniakai, ana oyawa, only love and light. And forever flow of all that is as we embrace both dark and light, feminine and masculine, embracing all that is in align with our heart, the courageous heart that we anchor. The nature of the lion, the nature of the felines, the nature of moving forward with wisdom and balance. The wisdom keepers, ground yourself in a way that you never ground before. This requires you to explore all which you are. Those both desirable and undesirable. Let go of what is right and wrong and explore. And once you explore all the layers within you, you also explore all the layers of Mother Earth and all the wisdom and records that you have long encoded into her grid, into universal grid. And then you can choose, wish, reality to explore. I'm seeing pictures of layers of earth grids, and the grids of course within us exist in our auric field, Taurus field, as well as our DNA. Is like the aura of our DNA is changing. Yay! Hi, Akua. See yourself spinning in the spiral, as well as much like the DNA strand, twisting, intertwining forever and ever. So thank you always for connecting, and please visit our website, as there also you can connect deeper to what we offer, and the light language art that I also produce and bring forward. And thank you for your support. Namaste.